Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Virgos. We'll be picking 3 cards for your daily energies, guys. For your love energy, it's like a pick a card, so you can choose the pile you want to watch, and you can watch that reading, guys. The timestamp I have given in the description, so you can click on the timestamp and watch that, Virgos. 6 of Pentacles in reverse, 4 of Wands, and 7 of Swords in reverse. So with these cards, guys, the energy is that you are in some kind of celebration, guys. Maybe some victory or some beginning or of some accomplishment that is coming towards you very soon. So you are celebrating that, some kind of goals or dreams are manifesting. So you are happy for it. That is what I see here. Some things really happy is happening, guys, in your life. And maybe for some of your, there may be people giving you counsel or suggestions on certain things, but you are not listening to it. You are not taking their advice. You just want to do your thing. You are whatever you think in your mind. You are not taking people's suggestions. Maybe some people, they may be giving you good advice on certain situations in your career or in your personal life. Maybe sometimes you need to listen to it, guys, because there are people in your situation who are really jealous of you. They are jealous of you. They are competing with you in some way, guys. They are envious of you, how your situation is going. So they may be trying to pull you down. So you, if you listen to these suggestions, that may help you today, Virgos. That is what I see here. But you are not a person to listen to some advice. That is also there. So maybe sometimes you can listen to what others are telling you, maybe your friends or some well-wishers. Whatever they say, you have to listen. That is what is the reading for your Virgos. For your love reading, you can choose the pile and you can go to the timestamp and watch the reading, guys. That will follow this. These are for your love energies, guys. So this is the first deck and this is the second deck. So whichever deck you want to see, you can go to that timestamp and you can watch that video, guys. So let us start with this deck. I'll be picking 5 cards, guys, for your love energies. So we will keep these cards here. Let's shuffle these cards and we'll be picking 5 cards. 7 of Swords, the Hierophant, Ace of Wands. This is for your love reading, guys. For your daily energies, the video will follow this, guys. 6 of Pentacles and 9 of Cups in reverse. So with these cards, guys, the energy for y'all, for your love situation, maybe, guys, there may be what to say in your relationship. You may not find, you may find it really difficult to have that, to find that things that are interesting you both, some common interests or some something in common between you all, guys, between both of you. So maybe both of you have different choices. Maybe you both are different kind of people, maybe, but you have that relationship. That is what I see here. You both have that respect and caring for each other, caring for each other's views, point of views, and you care for each other's dreams, achievements, and you are a person of knowledge and understanding, guys, and you believe in certain ideals and you work based on that. That is what you are, and you have a clear understanding in your situation. So whatever your situation is, you understand it deeply, and you you are a person who believes in certain traditions, and you have a particular view how to do about certain things, and you follow that strictly, guys. That is what I see. And in your relationship, guys, there may be some new beginnings for you all, something adventurous, or it may be some maybe an adventurous time in your relationship. Maybe you are going for an adventure trip, something like that, maybe for some of you all. Or this may be the time for adventure and excitement today, maybe because of some reasons, maybe just like I said, some travel, or you are beginning to cultivate some habits or hobbies together, something which you love to do together, something like that. So some kind of enjoyment or happiness is there. That is what I see here. And also, guys, you are a person who supports the other person. You have that, you depend on that other person, you rely on that other person. Same way, they also rely on you for support and counsel. That is what I see here. Something good. And also, you have that loyalty and trust on this person, and even they do have that, they feel that they can trust on you and rely on you. You are the rock in their life, that they can trust you, have that implicit faith on you, because you will be able to handle any situations. That is what I see here. And for few of you all, they may take great liberty with you, because they know in their heart of hearts that you love them truly, guys. So that is what I see here. Maybe there may be some mild imperfections in your relationship, but overall the energy I see here is, just like I said in the beginning, you may not find something common, but you are trying to start on some hobbies or something to do together, guys, some kind of adventurous things together. So that is what I see here. There may be minor imperfections, but overall I see here that in your relationship you have that great understanding, and you are able to find that balance. Though you both share different interests, you are able to find something that you love about each other in this connection, guys. That is what I see with these cards. Let us see what is coming with the other set of cards here, guys, for those who are interested to watch this second deck, guys. So let's pick few cards from this deck. Anchor, lilies, book. There are two cards here, guys. Bear, book. Tower. So with these cards, I feel here that there is some kind of celebration that is happening today, something you have achieved today, maybe, guys. Maybe some kind of victory in certain situations, in your relationship maybe, and this person you are with, or it may be your energy, you may be trying to counsel them, give you suggestions or certain things, or there may be people who are giving you suggestions about this relationship, or it may be your person's energy. They may be having someone, older friend or sibling, someone giving them some kind of suggestions and advice today. So they are maybe listening to it, and they may be doing it, they may be applying it, and you may feel that they are trying to control your relationship, control the decisions that you both are taking in this relationship. And I see here that that control, that maybe some stressful situations because of that control or that domination in your relationship, that is coming to an end, guys, today. And that may be the reason for the celebration, some kind of victory in your relationship. And I see here that you both share a great understanding, that love is there, that intimacy is there in your relationship, and you share a great passion. And this may be a twin flame soulmate connection, guys. Very deep and a positive bond you share with this person. That is what these cards are about. And maybe for some of you all, you may be learning something about this person, getting knowledge of things, getting to know them better. Maybe for some of you, you may go for that communication, deep communication and understanding with this person. They may come out with some kind of their secret, something about them, something they want to tell you, something they want you to know about them, guys. So they may be telling you that what to say. They may be telling you about the their secrets or something about them to deepen this relationship, to strengthen this bond, something they want to share with you, their memories, their past, their childhood memories, their life, whatever it is. So you are deepening this relationship. That is what I see with these cards, guys. So it is time to celebrate, because all things that were bothering you, some kind of control issues or some kind of domination in your relationship, this may also be your energy, guys. You would have felt that your person is trying to control you, or they would have felt you are trying to control them. But today you are coming to that understanding, and you are getting that balance in your relationship. So that is what these cards are about, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. Bye guys, I'll see you all tomorrow. If this video resonated, if this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. Bye guys.